this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Hi, I'm DJ.
I'm Kara.
I'm Amina.
I'm Natalie.
And this is Westlife.
Hi, I'm Sloan.
And I'm Cammie.
And we're the chosen leaders bringing you PBIS news.
7th grade has the most amount of referrals with a total of 10.
And 6th grade has the least amount of referrals with 4. And 8th grade has 9.
Good job, Team Excel, with the least amount of referrals.
This month's target behavior is student incivility.
Student incivility is disruption in the learning environment.
The teacher of the month for August is Ms. Walsh.
And the September teacher of the month was Coach Elder.
Congratulations.
What's your name?
Hayes.
Why do you think Ms. Walsh was Teacher of the Month?
Because she's nice.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Charlie Osterman.
And why do you think Coach Elder won Teacher of the Month?
Because she is a very good coach and she encourages all of her students.
What's your name?
Braden.
And why do you think Ms. Walsh got Teacher of the Month?
Because teaching chorus is a hard thing to do, but if you put your mind to it, you can complete it. So, that's why.
Okay, thank you.
There's going to be a PBIS walkthrough in October, so be ready.
Now let's review what ROC stands for.
R stands for respect.
O stands for ownership.
C stands for caution.
K stands for knowledge.
Now we're going to review what PBIS stands for.
PBIS stands for Positive Behavior Intervention Supports.
We are the Chosen Leaders, and we'll see you next time. Rock with the Chosen, the choice is yours.
Hey, yo, it's your bro Grant here.
And I'm Connor.
Today on West's Best Sports,
we'll be asking teachers and administrators what sport they played when they were younger.
Also, we'll be reviewing recent sports events.
All right, let's cut to Henry.
What's your name?
Ms. Joyner.
And what sports did you play growing up?
I played tennis, cheer, and cross country.
Were you any good?
No.
Thank you. What's your name?
Ms. Reagan.
And what sports did you play growing up?
Basketball, and I coached gymnastics.
Were you any good?
Of course. I was the best on the team.
Thank you. What's your name?
April Smith.
And what sports have you played?
I played basketball for 8 years. I was my swim team captain. I was on track. I was track captain, but I threw. I do not run. I don't like to run. And I played rugby in college.
Thank you. What's your name?
Mr. Ford.
What sports did you play growing up?
Football, baseball, soccer, basketball. The only one really, lacrosse.
Were you any good?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you.
What is your name?
Bryson.
And what do you think the score of the East-West game is going to be?
50-0 East.
What is your name?
Hudson Rainey.
And what position do you play?
Defensive end.
What do you think the East versus West game score is going
to
be?
35-14 West.
What is your name?
Demario Huff.
And what position do you play?
Left guard and linebacker.
What do you think the East versus West game score is going to be?
60-0.
Thank you. What is your name?
Brantley Williams.
And what position do you play?
Defensive end.
And what do you think the East versus West game score is going to be?
I feel like it's going to be a high scoring game probably. But I don't want to say the score because I don't want to jinx it.
That's the end of West's Best Sports Episode 1. Now we just have a few quick announcements.
There will be a wrestling meeting at the high school on September 25th.
Also, we need to give congratulations to our Lady Trojan softball team for making it to the division championship. They'll be playing East at East tomorrow or Thursday.
Hi, I'm Layla.
And I'm Ollie.
And we're here with Chefs of West. Today we're going to have students try our chocolate mousse.
And try to get their honest reactions.
Here with
Carrie,
and she's gonna try our dirt cup and give her honest reaction.
It's good.
Hey, we're here with
Cash and Ray Frazier,
and she's gonna be trying our dirt cup.
That is disgusting.
What? That is nasty.
I'm here with
Jaden.
Will you try this for us and give us your honest opinion? Okay, thank you.
I'm here with
Sam Wright.
And he's going to try our dirt cup.
Ted Harold Brownie.
Okay, thank you.
I'm here with
Miss Prophet.
Will you try this and give us your honest reaction?
Okay. I'm not really a chocolate girl, but I'm gonna take it with an unbiased opinion. I do love the Oreos on top. Is this a mousse?
Yes.
Very nice texture. Now, let's see. I like them separate.
Together, it might be interesting.
Mm-mm. Not together. They're amazing separate. Definitely like them separated.
Okay, thank you.
Now,
hi, we're here with
Coach Elder.
And she's gonna try our dirt cup and give an honest reaction.
Ooh.
pretty good. I like it.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
I'm here with
Kinley,
and she's gonna try our dirt coat.
Yay.
Is it good?
Sure.
Sure.
Don't eat this if they tell you to do this.
Hi, I'm here with
Adonis Neal.
Will you try this for us?
It's not that bad. Just a little weird. Like hot chocolate, I guess.
Which part's the best part?
The fudge, definitely. Weird.
Get a prize. What's your name? What grade are you in? What? What's your favorite subject? Okay, I guess you lose. He's joking, you win. Can I talk now? Don't talk to Mike, I want a prize. What's your name?
Abby? Oh, no, Mrs. Colorford?
I said don't talk in the mic and win a prize, so I guess you lost.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Don't talk in the mic and win a piece of candy. You have to say your name to start. What's your favorite subject? Who's your favorite teacher? Really? Oh, I guess you lost.
Don't talk into the mic and win a prize. What's your name?
Joseph.
You lost, but I guess you can still get a piece of candy for trying.
Hi, I'm Maddie.
And I'm Madison.
And this is Trending Now. Spirit Week is coming up October 2nd through October 6th.
Starting off on Monday, we have USA Day.
And then on Tuesday, we have Soccer Moms versus Barbecue Dads.
Wednesday is Squad Day.
And then Thursday is Adam Sandler Day.
Last but not least, Friday is Spirit Day.
For Spirit Day, 6th grade will be wearing white, 7th grade will be wearing red, and 8th grade will be wearing black.
Let's look at some Spirit Week outfit ideas.
As y'all know, homecoming is coming up the following Saturday.
Let's look at the HOCO how-to.
When you're arriving at homecoming, make sure you are getting dropped off at the bus parking lot. Make sure you have your permission slip and your money unless you already bought a ticket prior to the dance. If you want to buy something from concessions, get your tickets at the table and then you can get your food. Make sure to have fun.
Dancing in the dark in the pale moonlight. Throw my hair up real big.
We hope this video helped you out.
Make sure to vote for your homecoming court.